Sofia Richie kisses cheat Scott Disick on private jet after furious Lionel's inheritance ultimatum. After breakup rumors spread like wildfire last weekend, Sofia Richie is making it clear she and beau Scott Disick are together for good. The 19-year-old fashionista shared a candid photo on her Instagram story Tuesday which showed the couple caught in an intimate kiss and was captioned with a simple, "hole." Heart emoji. Shortly after, the daughter of Lionel Richie shared another pointed message in a post which was captioned, "Never believe the internet." Their reunion come after some revealed her singer, dancing dad had threatened to cut her off and remove her from his will as she continues her relationship with Scott, according to Us Weekly. Sofia sat in Scott's lap, wrapping her arms around the reality persona as he embraced her back. The duo appeared en route to somewhere, making their loved-up display while traveling on a private jet together. Right after sharing her selfie with Scott, the beauty shared a photo of a shadowy bedroom which was captioned, "Never believe the internet." Rumors about a breakup between Sofia and Scott began after Disick was seen touching and flirting with a mystery woman during Kanye West's Ye Listening Party in Wyoming last Thursday. Scott chimed in on his social media as well, writing a message on top of a TMZ headline about their relationship. It read, "We had no idea we even broke up, but thanks for thinking of us." The couple seemed to confirm any breakup stories were fan fiction after being spotted out around Calabasas together on Monday. Scott reposted a photo of the pair outside of Nobu in Malibu from that same day on Instagram as further evidence the relationship was still going strong. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians figure is a father of three from his 9-year relationship with ex-Kourtney Kardashian, named Mason, 8, Penelope, 5, and Rain, 3.